Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how you can connect anything with Google Sheets. You can start doing some Google Sheet automations. Let's get started. The first thing you want to do is go to console.cloud.google.com. Here we'll go and click on this one and then choose new project to create a new project. Here we can name the project. I'm just going to call mine Sheets and click on create. Now I'll click here and select our project. I'll go down here, click on APIs and services. So go to this bar here and search for Google Sheets. Click on that. Go down here, click on enable. Now let's go to this button here and click create credentials. Here we go down and click on user data and next. Here we're going to give this app a name. I'm just going to call mine N8N. User support email, I'm just going to use my same email. Developer contact, you need to add something here. I'm just going to add my same email. And then click on save and continue. Here we're going to add our scopes. So click on this button here. We're going to choose scopes for Google Sheets only. So scroll down here and click on this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, and we don't need this too. So that's enough. Click on update. Now let's scroll down to the bottom, click on save and continue. Here we're going to choose web application as the application type. Give it a name. I'm going to call mine N8N. Go down. Here we're going to add a redirect URI for that. Let's go back to N8N. Click on this. And here we click on create new credential. And we copy this redirect URI. Go back. Click on add URI. Paste it in here. Click create. Go down here and click on done. Now let's go to OAuth consent screen. Now here we go and click on edit app. You can leave all of this as is. Let's go down to the bottom. Save and continue. This looks good as well. Save and continue. Here we're going to have to add some test users. That's the same user that's going to log in. Click on add users. I'm going to add same email here. Click on add, save and continue. Now just scroll down, click on back to dashboard. Now let's go over to credentials here. Go and click here, edit OAuth client. Let's copy this client secret. Go over to N8N. Here we're gonna paste it in here. Go back. Here we're going to copy this client ID, go back to N8N, paste it in here, click on save. Now let's close this down and refresh. Now click on here and here choose your credentials that just created. Click on this edit button here, update credential. And now we go down here and click on sign in with Google. Choose the account that you added as test user. Click on continue. Select all. Continue. Okay, let's close this now. All right, now let's test this workflow. Good. Let's go to our Google Sheets. You see now we have a new sheet created. So that's it. We have now successfully connected anything with Google Sheets. If you found this tutorial valuable, please like and subscribe so you don't miss out on any other anything tutorials, and I hope to see you in the next video. Take care.